moment, tough tizzes sis. It's tough tizzes sis, and right moment heads apart for the lead. Copper State is racing in third, and Springwalls next in fourth. As they race up the backstretch in the slop, and it's right moment who has the lead here by a little more than a length. Tough tizzes sis is next in second. On the outside is Stage Luck, who's racing in third. Copper State is fourth. Spring Waltz in fifth. Then comes Little Bell next in sixth. Three lengths to Boca Grande, and another four or five to Miraculous Miss, who trails the field in eighth. The opening quarter went in 22 and 3/5 seconds. As they head into the far turn, the half went in 45 seconds. Tough Tizzes Sis on the outside of Right Moment. And Tough Tizzes Sis has now taken the lead from Right Moment. 2.5 lengths to Stage Luck, who's in third. Copper State is fourth, 4 lengths from the front. Spring Waltz on the outside in fifth. Then Little Bell in sixth. Farther back is Boca Grande and Miraculous Miss. They ran 3/4 in 109. Tough Tizzes Sis has a 3-length lead at the top of the stretch. It's Tough Tizzes Sis, the one to catch in the ruffian. And Tough Tizzes Sis has opened up a 5-length lead now. Stage Luck on the outside, moving into second. And then it's Copper State as they hit the 16th pole. It's Tough Tizzes Sis in a romp, in the rain, in the slop, in the ruffian. Copper State was second, close for third between Stage Luck and Miraculous.